the Kennedy Center presents A Tribute to Muddy Waters, King of the Blues. With host Billy D. Williams and guest artists Gregg Allman, Bo Diddley, Bob Dylan, Barry Goldberg, Nick Gravanitis, Buddy Guy, John Hyatt, Johnny Johnson, Robert Jr. Lockwood, Bob Margolin, Keb Mo, Big Bill Morganfield, Charlie Musselwhite, Keith Richards, Mem Shannon, Phoebe Snow, Koko Taylor, Peter Wolf, and G.E. Smith and the G.E. Smith Band. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Koko Taylor.
Yes, I'm ready. Ready as anybody can be. Said I'm ready. Ready as anybody can be. I'm ready for you. I hope you're ready for me. I got an axe handle pistol made on a graveyard frame. Shooting tombstone bullets when all the time. Drinking TNT, smoking dynamite. I hope some screwball wanna fight. Cause I'm ready. Ready as anybody can be. Looking men with your wavy hair. I know you think that I ain't no hat. Come over here, I wish you would. Take a whole lot of loving to make me feel good. Cause I'm ready, ready as anybody can be. Said I'm ready for you. For me.
Muddy is really my biggest inspiration.
You know, when you get into electric guitar, and especially when Muddy...
Blues is just fun. Blues is poking fun at your problems in life and looking at them and putting them behind you and laughing at them.
How you feeling out there? All right, now, come on, y'all.
Thank you.
feel a day. That old train come late, girl, and then I'll not get away. I'll be trouble, I'll be all weird at night. Well, I never be satisfied, and I just can't keep from crying. Back no more, going back down south, girl. Now don't you wanna do? I'll be trouble. I'll be all weird in my head. Well, I never be satisfied. I just can't keep from crying. Wait a minute. Doorbell ring, looking for my baby, and I don't see a doggone thing. I'll be trouble, I'll be all hurt in mind. Well, I never be satisfied, I just can't keep from crying. Little baby, she gon' jump a child. That old train come late, girl, and Keb Mo come walking out. I'll be trouble, I'll be all weird in my. Well, I never be satisfied, and I just can't keep from crying. Well, I can't be satisfied, and I just can't.
Favorite Mr. The Muddy Waters song, McKinley Morgan.
All right, y'all. Now there's two train running. Now one and them all going my way. You know the other one running midnight, and the other one out run for the break of day. And the break of day. Hey, jump for day. Well, baby. Somebody help me with these blues. Well, she the one I'm loving, and she the one that I hate to lose. I hate to lose. I've been a fool. I've been crazy all my life. I done fooled around and fell in love with another man's wife. Wow. Hey! Thank you.
she long, she tall. She moan like a willow when she moan, boy. They say she no good. Well, but the little girl is all right with me. She's all right with me. All right with me. She's all right with me. She's all right. I think that's about it. Thank you very much.
Thank you. sister where she going, 'cause she'll tell me where she been. She'll start a conversation that don't have no end. She's 19 years old, and she got way like a baby child. Nothing I can do to please the little girl. Ooh, I'm just trying to make this little woman feel satisfied. You want to play some? That you got yourself a good deal. She 19 years old. She got way like a baby child. Oh Lord, I'm trying to make this little woman feel satisfied.
I'm just trying to do a job, man. You can't wear those shoes that guy wore, man. They'll be under the bed for the next 500 years, you know.
At the age of five, my mother's child's gonna be the greatest man alive. But now I'm a man. Way past 21. You gotta believe me, honey.
I think with any musician, if you get a chance to finally get there and play with the guys that turned you on, it's a pleasure that you can't really describe. And you don't even realize you've done it until it's over. You know? But it is, yes, it's an indescribable honor to me.
Line I shoot. What? We'll nail the miss.
That's right.
The way I make love to a woman.
Yeah.
You just can't resist.
I hear you.
Man. I'm a full grown man.
I hear you, I hear you, son.
I'm a man. I'm a
when that's your bone of a man.
I can dig that.
Don't hurt me, don't hurt me, child.
Yeah.
Don't hurt me, child.
Right on.
Don't hurt me, don't.
Yeah. Thanks, son.
There you go.
Well, me and an old pal named Vicky Betts have played a lot of Muddy's songs. There was the Allman Brothers, and this is one of them. Maybe you recognize it. It's called Trouble No More. Bring it home.
didn't only deal with poverty and injustice, it was also about a better time, a sexier woman, a yearning for a richer life. The blues gave Muddy Waters all those things. In his last interview, Muddy said simply, "I paid my dues, thank God, and I'm so thankful that I lived long enough to understand it." On April 30th, 1983, in Westmont, Illinois, Muddy Waters died peacefully in his sleep. He left a legacy that...
presents two artists who, for many, created a truly dynamic duo. They were dancers, and many say their pairing transcended all previous standards. Stay Where You Are for a look at Rudolph Nureyev and Margot Fonteyn. Theirs was termed the perfect partnership, and you can witness it here next on 13, the station that exists because of the partnership we have with you.